candidate for governor, Terry Branstad, says Iowa needs to crack down on illegal immigrants if the federal government won't. His plan is similar to the one in Arizona that's already drawing fire. Amanda Lewis's reaction from both campaigns and the local law enforcement community. Amanda.
Stacey, Branstad appears tired of waiting for the federal government to enforce immigration law. After unveiling his plan to solve the problem statewide, his campaign spokesman says it's time to move on it.
Republican candidate Terry Branstad's campaign spokesman says every traffic stop should come with a question.
Well, if somebody has stopped, they should be able to say whether they're a citizen here legally or not.
He says if the officer suspects a crime, the officer should ask for papers from others in the vehicle, and the extra time, manpower, and jail space should be paid for by the federal government.
Those who are here illegally should be dealt with swiftly.
But Governor Chet Culver's campaign manager, Don Stanley, says the Branstad campaign is grandstanding.
The governor of Iowa has no ability to make the federal government pay for anything.
So Stanley says it would be a huge expense for Iowans. Former Des Moines Police Chief Bill Mulder isn't crazy about the idea either, but for a different reason.
It's like trying to clean up the flood downtown with a teaspoon. You just don't have the resources to make any difference.
Mulder says even if they did, it would destroy relationships carefully built in immigrant communities, relationships that help police solve murders and bust up gang activity.
You can't on the one hand say, welcome, you're glad you're here, but show me your papers. That just isn't going to fly.
Mulder says Branstad is on the right track for addressing the issue, but he says it's one that needs to be solved on a national level.
Putting it on the back of local law enforcement to figure out a way to solve that problem is, it's just not going to work.
I talked with several other people in the law enforcement community today, and they said while they don't routinely ask for proof of citizenship, immigration status typically does come up when someone is arrested and jailed for a crime. And that's when the federal government is contacted and a federal agent or agents make a decision about deportation, Stacey.
Okay. Amanda Lewis in the newsroom. Thank you, Amanda.